Hello, the Pokemon Fan 1993 here, back with more Pokemon Arceus Legends. So, immediately you're going to notice things different. Well, not exactly different, but you're going to see my mic's over here now. You can see that I have a different background. That's because I moved, and that is why I have not been active like in the last 2 weeks, because the move was absolute hell. So, due to my computer desk, I can't hang my mic over anymore. I do it from the side, therefore the microphone has to be sideways. The camera is now above the monitor because I cannot fit it down here because all you'd be able to see would basically anchor everything but my face. Which, if you're trying to record your own reaction or whatever, that's not very good. So it took me a minute to get it set up, and I probably could have done it maybe Thursday or Friday, but I ended up doing it. So let's just get back to what we were doing. So we made it to the temple. We got to talk to the gamer. Remind me who I have to talk to. Oh, Sabi. All right, I was trying to remember her name. Like, is it Sabu, Sabi, something like that. Anyway, let's get back into this. I don't think anything's changed too much. There's another guy here. Who are you? Hi again, Phoenix. Next time someone new to play with, safety numbers or something like that. Anyway, here's Snowpoint Temple. I opened the front door for you just a little more. Chasing for you left to do. The real question is, am I really really having fun playing with you, or am I bored? Mysterious talking. And who's the guy? Yeah, you. I heard what Warden Sabi said. If you have the Warden's approval to enter, then by all means do so. But we warn that those cannot solve the temple puzzle won't get very far within. Oh, lovely puzzles. Here's to pay attention to which way the stone statues are looking. Good thing I believe the statues have some sort of pattern on their chest, too. Okay, so maybe it's not as difficult as I thought. For those who don't know, I don't play Metroid or Zelda very often because I am not good with puzzles, and I don't know about anyone else, but even if I did have the guidebooks for the Zelda games, to me it seems kind of pointless just to stare at a book the entire damn time. Because it just seems like it's boring. Like, if I wanted to read a book, I'd go to a library constantly, you know what I mean? So we're going to put... I think Earthspring has the least amount of experience here. No, Sligo does. So let's see what happens when we go in here. Let's have a look. Just a little bit, so it looks like it's actually hitting my mouth and not my freaking eyeball. Alright, so... Also, it is very cool in this house. I don't need a lot of stuff on me like I do others. So these are obviously Reggie's. Wait, what's on me? Oh, Brock's on me. Arcanine. Well, 52. It's not terrible. Nothing I shouldn't be able to handle. There are no abilities in this game, so strong style Radiant Fury on the next should do it. And that animation means it's going to hit. Yep, one shot. Nice. Good amount of experience as well. What's the way the stone statues are facing? Well, they're all facing one direction. That is the same statue, I believe, that is in the Sword and Shield expansion, Crown Tundra, I believe. So what do I gotta do here? Just tells me to go up, doesn't it? Yeah. So I have to figure out how to get up. Is there a staircase or something? There's some kind of table back here. Also, tell me there's something beyond that wall that I can't see. Okay. Oh, there is a staircase here. I think there was. So I'm gonna knock out all the bronze and bronze on here just for the experience. Because I'm probably gonna need it. Unless I find something more interesting than bronze or bronze on. Actually, when I was doing this, it took forever for me to set up my capture card again because I forgot how the setup was. Because, how do I explain this? My computer has two HDMI slots in, but one is basically covered over and you're not supposed to use it. So I have to use a splitter, which means I have to connect my monitor and my computer to the splitter, take the one port out, plug it into the capture card, and plug the other part into the computer and the other part into the switch dock. Which doesn't sound hard, but it's confusing enough to the point where it took me like I tried when I first set up my computer, it took me like 30 minutes before I got absolutely frustrated. And then I did it today, and I was like, well, it's hard to do that because the extra step is there, and while a lot of tutorials on YouTube don't go into that. So I just like, okay, this work, this work. And I finally got it like 15 minutes today. So I was like, well, because I'm up one today, aren't I? All right. So another thing, today is Friday the 2nd. Saturday, I will be uploading most likely. It might be like Showdown or something because I have a Pokemon Go event to go to. And Sunday is the day before Labor Day, which means I'm going to be going to a festival in my town. And as for Monday, it depends on if we're actually doing anything Monday because, I mean, I don't know how it lot, but usually, like, for example, but holidays on Monday, I prefer to do stuff on the weekend before and then have kind of Monday to screw around and see. Investigate. There's a faint trace of steel pattern on the chassis chest. Okay. This doesn't look very... Okay, so it looks like I have to do something here. What do I got to do? The three panels fit into the door. Each panel has a pattern carved into it. The three traces of word carved into the door as well. Wither the statue's gaze. Which panel will you press first? Oh, the steel panel, that's what it said. I guess this order? Okay, so I screwed up somewhere. I bet you these statues have a thing engraved on. That's the one I gotta push first. Where's the first one? I think this is the first one. Okay, just rock. Rock, steel, ice. Got it. Rock, steel, ice. There we go. So my mic keeps pushing toward my face. I think that's just because of the angle it's at, so they're probably not going to keep fixing that over and over again. Otherwise, just leave it how it is. Yeah, the damn thing here is still going to figure out how to get that to stay straight. Yeah, I like how that tightness tight as I possibly can doesn't seem to really help. Alright, anyway. I think you guys can hear me either way, whether it's slightly point up or slight where it is, so I'm not too worried about that. Okay, so now we got more. Ooh, there's a wisp. I will take that. Probably, what, 5 wisps remaining in the area? 17, good lord. Alright. More statues here. 1, 2... Three statues? Or is there more than three? There's four. There's only three panels. Interesting. Alright, so I gotta say one of these is gonna be fake. Steel. Maybe they're trying to trick us. Let me have a look here. So this is ice. Rock. Ice, rock, steel. What does this one say? Oh, I see. I think I see what I have to do here. So, I think it's the three that are closest to the door. So, this one over here probably isn't worth anything because it's not close enough to the door. But this is rock, steel, and ice. Let's try that. Rock, steel, ice. Oh, I see. Yes, I did something wrong there. Okay, so it looks like I had to hit some multiple times. That would explain part of it. Oh, is there another one over here? There is. Okay, so the game is trying to throw me off, I think. This is the only other statue here? Okay, so let's try to memorize this. My memory is shit when it comes to this kind of stuff. Let's see if we can memorize it. I think that is ice. Ice, rock. Ice, rock, steel. Ice, rock, steel, rock. Okay, I forgot. Hang on one second, guys. Let me just kind of jot this down on my phone. think the first one was rock, wasn't it?
Nope, ice.
Usually there's no point betting because there's one minigame right there to memorize which turtle it is in order, then you have to press them in order.
And I always forgot, so I used to write it down on a piece of paper.
Or I've never wanted to play Banjo-Kazooie. Good game, by the way. If you guys ever have a PS or a Nintendo 64 or an emulator, I suggest you try that one. It traces a steel pattern.
So.
the first three of them spell IRS. I don't think it stands for Internal Revenue Sources, though. So this is going to be an interesting one, because either it's this one first or the other one first. I think it's this one first. Oh, hang on a second. Hold on one second. I think they might try to throw me off here.
Rock. So we're going to try this pattern.
But I think they put a window there for a reason.
Ice.
So let's try this pattern. I don't think it's going to work, but I'll give it a shot anyway.
Ice. Rock. Steel. Rock. Ice.
I got it. Alright, good. Or did I?
Okay, I did it. Alright, well, that was easier than I was expecting it to be.
Thought it was good for them. Okay. Next, what do we got in here? We got a lot of statues. I have to use my phone again. Let's see, how many statues we got here? Quite a few. So, this could be a bit of an issue, but that secret didn't count. So, if I'm doing this right, it means it's be this one, this one, this one. And then, I think these are standing in the exact same spot, aren't they? They both seal. Okay, so I think those are interconnected, and the last one's got to be that statue right near the exit. So let's try this combination here. I'm just going to get out my phone. Cheat, whatever you want to call it, but it's the easiest way for me to do it. Work smarter, not harder. Dang it. Okay, so this one's going to be first one over here. This is the rock one, I think. No.
Seal. Does it seal? Ice. Rock.
Sorry, guys, you can hear that my phone going off because you are messaging me. Well, messaging the chat item for Pokemon Go, and I really don't have time to do any of that at the moment. So I'm going to guess it's going to be this one and then that one. This is
Ice.
You can spell Siri or some shit. Steel,
rock.
Steel reserve. Alright, let's try this.
So,
start with steel,
then ice,
then rock,
then ice.
And steel and rock. Did I screw it up?
I did not screw it up.
Alright. I wonder how many more of these we have to solve. Ooh, a Rouse. Do we even hit it? There's a glade. Is that glade just in timeout? Where's the other leg? Yeah, I don't know what that's about, but I think catches his Ralphs. That is an alpha. Caught it. Is he supposed to, is he like stuck there? Caught a Ralph. Is he stuck? I think he's supposed to be on the side of the wall. Can I try to catch him? Oh, wait. Okay. I think he's clipped to the wall. So he's supposed to be on that side. Let's just run away from that. That's level 70. We don't need to deal with that. I don't know if he's supposed to be in the one. The next room is supposed to be the room after that, but... He's going to disappear. Wait, go ahead. I bet he's supposed to be in the next room. Alright, let's keep going. Any more of these statue things? Nope, there is a statue right there. But considering the way this room is, there might be something going on here. So I'm gonna have to, do we need potions at all? Come on, guys, that message. My bed was behind me, so don't have to worry about me just tossing my phone like an idiot. But that's what happens when I... Every time I start recording, they always have to freaking just blow up my phone for some reason. I know they're not blowing up just mine, but... As far as I know, I'm the only one in the group that's a YouTuber, so... Let's see what happens here. I guess I've been caught. So we're nearly done. That's no fun. Remember, my clairvoyance showed me something else. So you flying with Braviary, do you think that'll come to pass? I'll make sure it does. Well, however, the future turns out, flying with Braviary isn't easy. You want to be able to fly sky high, you proved to me you're strong enough. Yep, I thought so. Yep. So I'm going to guess because of Snowpoint, she's going to have a lot of, or at least a couple of ice types. Shit. Oh, that's not what I was expecting. I was expecting to see an ice type, not a rock type. Oh, come on, really? Why does the game have to keep doing this shit? Completely unfair the first Pokemon, there's nothing you can do about that. Earthquake would be my best bet here, but I don't have Earthquake. I don't think I really have anything that really did help me here. I mean, because they use Sneasler. Really want to do so I have any Pokemon dying, but I don't think it's going to be an option. Close combat. Not enough. Now they're all going to attack simultaneously. Leather didn't attack. Sneasler's not a nice type, so we're fine on that. That kills Sneasler. I think this kind of proves the theory that you should really be leveling up at with wild Pokemon and not the Pokemon you fight in battles. I wish they could just do it freaking... Of course he could. And he goes for Thunder Wave. No, I guess they're all going to be able to attack, right? Probably I'm going to freaking make a connection because of Thunder Wave. Yep, of course not. You know, I could talk about RNG a lot in this game, but this gets to the point where it's ridiculous. Because Mamoru's going to be able to... No, Mamoru's still not doing anything. You know... This game is just with me right now. There's nothing I can really do about it. I'm able to defeat right here with Crunch, so Leather Fire Detection didn't do too much, and I should be able to logically take out Magmortar. Okay, Rapier is down. At least one our Warwolf and the other ones were. Flamethrower. I'm going for the Thunder thing here in Magmortar. That should be enough to knock it out because they're 20 levels higher. Of course, not enough. Thunder Punch. Poison. What? Okay, well, I didn't know it could warn poison against. I'm starting to fucking hate this frickin' microphone here. Supposed to hold it there, right? Why isn't it holding it there? Something's wrong with this. Damn, too top heavy, I think, is half the problem. See if that fixes it. I don't think it is. Whatever. Even having the 2-1 lower level, it's still super frustrating. He's going for Thunder Punch. I got a knockout. Left right, right there. I would have to legitimately think doing a Nuzlocke for this game without losing a single Pokemon is impossible. Unless you got your Pokemon to such an extreme high level before you fought these guys. I'm going to go for Raging Fury here. Hopefully it connects. It does. That should be the end of it. Okay. I hope it slid with some experience, but that ain't going to happen there. Only Pokemon who are alive are going to get experience. No one leveled up, though. Wow, you caught us and you beat us. You've won all our games so far. But Braviary still wants to get to know you even better. Up to the roof we go. They really couldn't give me, they couldn't give me any way to heal my Pokemon there. I don't know if I'm gonna revive for all this crap. I have five. I probably shouldn't even try to do that. Actually, there's a checkpoint up here. I probably should just go back to a camp and heal. Alright, Barry, why don't you test out being straight for yourself? You know, so they gave me an option to fight her before. Why didn't they give me an option to fight this one now? Wait, did they heal my Pokemon for me? He did not, and immediately this is where it's going to go down. This game is full of bullshit. Some wait. Yeah, all my Pokemon are still fainted. But Braviary is a... Is he not? I don't know. Go for Rock Slide and find out. I want to say Psychic Flying, but... Wow, I actually got to go twice. That's interesting. Well, at least you beat him. Some experience for my other Pokemon. Yeah, only him. Level 50. For a canine. I can't believe Braviary lost. But that's that. Thanks for playing with me. Guess I'll head home now. Bye. Wait. I was kidding. Play along with me on your flu. You know, I can understand that they want to use that for all the calls. They could have made more tunes, like make them slightly different from each other. Maybe they are, but if it is, it's hardly noticeable. Like for all the rideable mounts and stuff. Braviary opened his heart and learned well the sound of your playing. He's got a sky plate from Braviary. Sky play, a stone imbued with the essence of flight. When you use another Pokemon, it follows the Pokemon to gain the power of the flying type. Thanks, Sabi. I do like how, like, they're in the winter, you can see their clothes have, like, the white snow on them, or the white mist. Sure, having things fly around, and it should be fun for Braviary. You know, I'm glad we're people and Pokemon live more together, huh? Tell me, what do you think the lightning that comes from the river causes these frenzies? These all might say that anger or something Trout put onto us. For the trial to prove ourselves worthy, we will call last noble will call him Avalugg. And the rift really ought to be close, right? Even if the one who seems to be clearing this trial is a newcomer like you, not one of us who've been living in here silly for ages now. How come you're playing all life? I thought you were a big thinker, Adamant. Ouch. I was going to say that was just a slap to the face. Hush, Sebby, I feel history on the move. As far as I can see, the one ushering in this new era is you. So I stick by you someday, I might be able to meet Almighty Sinnoh myself. Question is, does listening to Adamant fascinate you or bore you to tears? She likes questions. And I think it's time for you to go soar with Braviary. Jump away from your Braviary to take your gliding just about anywhere. But don't forget the eternal ice. That's why you need Braviary in the first place, right? Avalugg's legacy is down there. Negative feel for flying Braviary. When you're done throwing the skies and you want to land, just ask him to dive. Now Braviary glides the air with him. With Braviary, you can fly high into the sky and explore the different areas of the city in the air. Because I'm Braviary by pressing the plus one wherever you may be. You can also press the A button for flying for the high sunlight to summon him in a flash. Let's give it a shot. Let's do the dangerous one.
Wee!
Okay. Okay, so I think... Yeah, die, let's go up. How do I go back up, though? That's an interesting question I have. No way to fly back up? That's interesting. Why would there be a way to fly back up? Yeah, there is a way. I'm just not smart enough to figure it out. So let's grab this ice and see what was it. Wide dive? Made it. What are you? Quirky salt times one. That'd like smash it. Your arc phone is beeping. Then a piece of eternal ice. An ice type of ice beloved by the Lord of Tundra, Avalugg. The ice is said to be fragments of ancient Avalugg that lived long ago. Garrick? Wahaha. Oh, him. I was like, who the hell's Garrick? At last, the summit is conquered. And I see you made it too. Foot down this place and obtained the eternal ice, did you? What drives the burning zeal of yours, I wonder? We gave the. Garrick, the eternal ice. I do respect the effort you put in. There still may be doubts weighing on my mind, but I will make the necessary preparations so that you may face my lord, Avalugg. Meet me at Ice Peak Arena. Now don't try to repeat the wondrous feat you're about to see me perform. I'm totally from this zone managed by highly toned buyers like mine. Till we meet next. I'm guessing he jumped, they want to make it look like he was trying to be suicidal, so they cut that out. Okay, so I think it's a good place to stop. I mean, we made some progress. I mean, it's not like a lot of progress, but it probably wouldn't have taken me as long if I was able to remember the sequence you had to push those statue things in. I don't remember how I save. I played Arceus Legends because of the channel like maybe once or twice a week, and I just forget in between, you know what I mean? Anyway, that's it for this video. Thank you for watching. This is the Pokemon Fan 1993 signing off. I'll see you guys in the next video. Until then, take care.